Damn. Mora, what is it?
And it gets worse.
What do you want? I'm sure you have something else to do.
Don't bother me.
Why did you wake me?
I just can't go on.
Now someday this will all be over.
What is it? What is it?
Zardis sent me. I'm supposed to find out how your search for the divine artifacts is going.
Is that so? Well, naturally, the shamans are the ones with an overview of our excavations.
Naturally. Here are your gold nuggets.
That's not enough. I need 50. Go and fetch them. No, we do not know if we can trust you. Stop! Not one step. No, we...
Why did you wake me?
Why did you wake me?
Do you know a slave named Hamel?
I don't know him.
Well, well.
All right. I admit I know the fellow. He works for me.
You order a slave to steal for you?
He doesn't do it just for me. As far as I know, he also sells the stolen stuff himself.
Aren't you afraid that the orcs will find out what you and Hamel are up to?
Nope. The orcs need me here. Hamel is the only one who has anything to fear. He is expendable.
Show me your goods. There's nothing new here.
Why did you wake me?
Man, what do you want?
Ivan the Unholy Mercenary is dead. I found him in the north with a bunch of evil bandits.
I was thinking of planning a mutiny along with him. Thank Enos, I changed my mind. I bet that swine would have sold us out. Here, take a few potions. I could do with a nip myself after such a shock.
Look here. A new face in my city. Are you looking for work?
Who are you?
I'm the leader of the mercenaries in Geldern. My name is Samuel.
What is there to do in Geldern?
Geldern is the city of mines and artifact collectors. We mercenaries were hired to open up and secure the mines around here. And I can tell you that it has always paid off for us. If you're not afraid of honest work, you can earn a good profit here.
I want to join you.
That's what I like to hear. Then pay close attention. If you follow the road from the north gate of Geldern, you'll find a cave that hasn't been developed yet. Go and see if it's worthwhile to set up a mine there. While you're at it, you might as well wipe out all the vermin crawling around in there. Got it?
Would you teach me how to fight? Teach me to be a master of the crossbow.
Don't think. Concentrate on just one thing, killing your opponent. A good marksman can kill his enemy with a single shot. Use that shot. You only need the one.
Show me.
What's wrong?
Show me your...
I already know that.
What are you doing here?
I'm hunting druids with my search party on the orders of our leader, Grok. I've been told that there's a ranger camp south of here. One of them is hiding out there. A really obstinate specimen. They say his name is Torn.
I will eliminate the druid Torn for you.
Ha! I'll believe that when I see it.
Thank you.
cause any more trouble here. Stop! You...
I don't...
You thieving little Mora! Stop right there, Mora!
Stop! You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it.
You thieving little Mora!
Here you are. 5 lumps of sulfur.
Good. Here's a healing potion for you. And now scram, I'm busy.
You'll have to move along.
Leave me alone!
Too hard. Uninteresting. Thank you. I've taken a look at the undeveloped mine north of Geldern. The mine ought to be secure now.
Good work. I'll arrange for all the work that needs to be done for the mining to start. You're pretty useful, stranger. Here's your pay.
Don't cause any more trouble here.
Here are your gold nuggets.
That's not enough. I need 50. Go and fetch them. We do not know if we can trust you.
Show me your goods. I'm going to punch you in the face a few times now in the name of Agonak.
Aren't you the bold one? All right then, show me what you're made of. Your final hour has come!
Don't let up! Oh. Show him! Not that at all.
You'd better go now.
You dirty little thief! Oh.
Stop! You're wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it. You dishonorable thief!
Hey, folks! There's a fight!
Oh, my skull.
Stop right there, moron.
Leave me alone. Don't cause any more trouble here.
Mirzo got what he had coming.
Amazing. I never thought you had it in you, Mora. I will pay big for this.